Good morning from Nashville. I am back. I am back in Nashville. Oh, come on, hold on. Let's get this camera under control. I am back in Nashville, walking my dog, back to my normal routine. Today is Friday, and I miss the beach. I miss it so bad. I think I should move there. I really do. I think I should move to Florida. Anyways, gonna go finish walking Sadie now this morning. She missed me so much, so did the boys. And then I'll let you know what happens next.
It's go time. We're taking the boys to downtown Franklin. We're gonna walk around downtown Franklin with the boys and explore downtown Franklin. I know I said it like 17 times. So that's what we're gonna do. Currently waiting for Candace to come out of Starbucks with some coffees and surprise for the boys, I guess. Thought I'd let you know how our vacation went. Yesterday, we drove home, left at, what was it, like 7:30 after grabbing Starbucks and Chick-fil-A breakfast sandwiches. And then it took us 7 hours to make it back to Nashville from Destin, Florida. Along the way, it was very uneventful. I did capture some video footage of it, which you'll see in today's vlog. Not this one, but the one that would be today. Yesterday from the day you're watching this. With no regularity because I'm recovering from the vacation, which actually is quite a lot of work going on vacation. And I have to edit that yet. And yesterday, somewhere along the lines, yesterday I got sick. I woke up with a cough and then I've been out of it ever since. It is a lot cooler here in Nashville than it was in Florida. It's 52 degrees, so it is 20 degrees cooler than it was in Destin.
I'm sorry today wasn't much of a vlog. I am not feeling too well, and the boys have taken their toll on me since I've been back. They've been very excited to see us. So anyways, that being all said, I'm gonna try to get this vlog up as soon as possible, but I'm, like I said, not feeling well. And I'll see you in the next one. Now let's go create something.
I had a little bathroom stop at the local McDonald's.